We present DepthLab, an open source library for real-time 3D interaction with depth maps for mobile augmented reality. DepthLab encapsulates a variety of depth-based UI or UX paradigms, including geometry-aware rendering, real-time visual effects such as rain, snow, flooding, and relighting, and surface interaction behaviors such as surface splatting, real-time mesh generation, and physics simulation. With a single RGB camera, we leverage the low-level depth map from the AR Core Depth API into reusable, customizable, and self-contained modules. For each camera image, we compute a raw depth map and generate the depth array, depth mesh, and depth texture data structures for different use cases. We offer a set of conversion utilities to improve a developer's workflow and switch between the screen space and world space representations. Furthermore, we break down the taxonomy of depth usage into localized depth, surface depth, and dense depth-based applications, and describe our real-time algorithms for interaction and rendering tasks. Localized depth uses the depth array to operate on a small number of points directly on the CPU. For example, rendering an oriented reticle and computing physical measurements, placing a virtual chair while checking if it collides with the physical environment, and navigating an AR character while respecting the geometry of the physical world. Surface depth leverages the CPU or compute shaders on the GPU to create and update depth meshes in real time, thus enabling collision, physics, and geometry-aware shadows, throwing paintballs, and making texture decals, and touching your phone screen to freeze a textured mesh of the world. Dense depth ships a depth texture to the GPU and renders screen space effects with fragment shaders. It is useful for many computational photography tasks, such as relighting the world with virtual light sources, simulating a DSLR camera with aperture effects like depth of field, and occluding virtual objects with the physical environment. Next, we showcase how DepthLab components accelerate the mobile AR development process using Unity prefabs and template scripts. External developers have reused many components from DepthLab and developed an AR demo experience with geometry-aware occlusion, shadows, collision, and splatting using DepthLab algorithms. Finally, we demonstrate more real-time examples enabled by DepthLab. First, we show occlusions in the wild using our virtual tiger, easily prototyped using DepthLab components. Fog-like effects are simple using the depth texture, where fog density increases with world distance across the image. Surface interactions can enable physics on ramps, staircases, and curved surfaces like these tree branches. With lightweight, screen space path planning from depth, along with surface shadows, your virtual characters can behave more realistically. And you can immerse them in snowy or rainy landscapes. We envision that DepthLab may help mobile AR developers amplify their prototyping efforts, empowering them to unleash their creativity and effortlessly integrate depth into mobile AR experiences. Thank you very much, and please refer to our paper for more details.